the human in the sea is type of chair only. But see that sitting position. How long will you sit this kind of chair? If you give the same chair in the classroom, in 10 years, you say, sir, sir, bigger than the suit from an hour. You come out of it. I'll say, what kind of chair is this? You become angry immediately, wherever such chair is given to you. You come out of it. After you ask a question for this kind of chair, so it's a chair. That's what I'm saying. See, someone knows why it's a chair. What about this? What about this? What are you telling me about one of them? Another example. Something. ABCD is there. Is it for children to learn? No. You are punching the letters somewhere. In kids, you like this. Which is here. Now the computer has a real problem. I can see from this and say this is here. The real problem starts with the computer. Even first time you make what this is, or do I have to connect as a part of the computer? Real problem. What about this? Is it chair or? Is it chair or something? Looking like chair at all, looking at the chair at all.
That's why
you're
saying
it's
not here.
But this is also a chair. This is also a chair. See the difficulty in the program.
Computer said it's a chair.
But remember, it's not that you can train from all state, all in your chair and train it. You can do chair in the market, new design. What about this? Lady there.
I think there is a case here.
No, you rest it, back side you have support. But, what do you call it? It's a very little market as well. Eh?
Green chair?
Yes. Many of you like this chair. What about here? Yeah. What about this one? Who is the structure? Either N feet or U, doesn't matter, but leg is there, not this one, leg and
support is there.
All continuous, remember, not like earlier chair. This also is a
chair,
good. So, what should be the bottom line?
Say, write your chair. Say, you want to write a program to identify chair. This is not about a small project. Finding chair alone is a big project. Why is it? How can you teach things to computer?
You can teach the student, can teach the engineer, can teach data.
How can you teach computer?
Well, lot of definition. What it says is, in order for a program to be capable of learning something, it must be capable of being told it. Do we believe it?
Well, simple example, what is it? Dogs are mammals and mammals are animals.
Dogs are mammals?
What do you mean mammals? Dogs are mammals or not?
As for this world in that list. But another example. Say most Canadian, Canada is a cool country, you know.
Most Canadian have brown eyes and most brown eyed people have good eyesight.
But then do most Canadian have good eyesight? Mm. The AI is not working now. Okay. To make it more clear. First point is, see, it might be true that while most brown eyed people have good eyesight, that is not true of Canadian. Now suppose 70% of Canadian have brown eyes and 70% of brown eyed people have good eyesight.
Let's assume it. Then assuming that brown eyed Canadian have the same probability as other brown eyed people of having good eyesight, only 49% of Canadian brown eyed people with good eyesight.
This is where I'm going. No problem.
This is a logic.
So, long ago, say 1970.
It's not AI has come just changed the people. It's just started.
Somewhere in writing for yards or near means.
What's your name? We need to identify this.
To make it clear that an image is an example, see, AI can be applied anywhere, not just on image, it can be on text data.
So you have to image anything else.
Concept acquisition. So you have arch, then you have side one, side two, top object, any object. We need to relate this
one object to the object. A little example of chair.
Well, when I started it, now this book is available. I will go from this book.
Particular chapter 13. Coming straight to you from the book on the end.
First question I am asking is, are there tasks which cannot easily be automated? If so, what are the limitations? How do computer identity compare with that of human?
Some job we can still do better than computer.
Some job, of course, computer can do much better than us. Well, as of now, driving agents, we do better than whatever available market robots, computer destructor.
We are better driver, including aeroplane, driver, pilot,
But landing is never done automatically. It is done manually, including in spacecraft. Finally, when they enter the Earth atmosphere, manual control is there. Before that, it's automatic, fully computer control. All landing. Then take off with manual. After that, there is autopilot mode. That time, it is only human and computer control. What is an artificial intelligence?
There are many protections in the textbook. Many people are given it. That's not mean that go for different kind of definition.
Just compare computer versus human.
Every human can think.
Every human has intelligence. Animal a little bit they may have.
People say thinking is a high level process, only advanced creature
like human can think. And that's bad. I read one article on Yahoo. 10 minutes. 10 minutes will stand in cold area.
Just in cold area. One penguin,
because of aisle problem, can make a Brazil coast, one person. He helped a lot of people, he gave some medicine, something, and that penguin started recovering and he was okay.
For 10 minutes, stay in Brazil coast. Penguin, they stay in a very cold area.
And that animal was there, started responding to man, he wanted the animal to stay there. See that, how the animal also start responding.
It has some thinking.
They could not stay forever, then this man somewhere. You can take it to go back. Going back, it will only be thousands of kilometers from the Brazil coast. Remember. And then this man is expecting payment again when he comes back next year or somewhere. He started missing that for very long. Because when he was in the middle of the payment, again came back there. So he is like, listen, how can payment come by swimming thousands of kilometers, and then on the way there may be some shark or whale,
it may kill the penguin,
it may eat the penguin. But then that's a fact.
You guys reported it out. Say yes, it came there. And this man and taken a lot of photo with the penguin.
Well, so everyone has some intelligence. Depends. Some people say cow, ox, they have minimum intelligence, but they have something. Let us find this. How can I believe them? Can you say once in interview that even a small creature, insect, mind is more complex than today's microprocessor, Pentium processor. It is different. It is more complex than today's microprocessor. If system is not complex, thinking is not possible. Come back here. So adding thousands of four-digit number, of course, you will take 1 day or 2 days, you know, within a second of it.
Similarly, try complex thinking
in this. You may do, but you will take surviving 1 or 10 to the job. And of course, store and keep massive amount of data. But there are things human can do. For example is face recognition. If I have seen you, if I talk to you, you meet after 1 month. Let us say, I don't know, I will say, yes, hello, how are you? I'm the same person. Suppose now you are in court and all those, tomorrow change your hairstyle and put some goggles here. Still let us say, hello, how are you? What special name last? Computer will tell you, say, no. You are not the same person. Computer will say, the moment you change your style and then put the numbers here, computer will say, no, you are not a student of anything. I'll keep it.
So sorry. Access denied. You have to go home there.
You might have come to attend an important function here, but system says access denied. You may have a painting process, you may have a supercomputer, consider it will fail without writing your face. from like this.
Major problem. And you say there is a cat there.
Sometimes there is a cat there. Ah, those are the things they say. They say, you have to render a difficult image, test image.
90% cats are there in this program, you will fail to identify cat. You say no, something is there but not that.
The moment it started matching the background color,
problem is threefold more. Background subtraction,
whatever technique you have,
real problem start.
Well,
if I ask you, which of the following occupation could be performed by commander? Postman, job? Bookstore clerk, librarian,
which one?
All? Doctor can be computer? Professor can be computer?
Then that's a real job now. If your computer can be professor, then you can come here. Doctor? Well, so this kind of job is can easily do.
How many those high level thinking?
Yes, we have problems. So what we are saying is,
attempt to model applied intelligence of the human mind. Creating a program to pick out the object in a picture. What defines intelligence? And what is that we assume humans are intelligent? Are monkey intelligent, dogs, cats, pipes, trees? Tree. You think tree has no intelligence? No. Tree also they survive in a less water, different changing climate condition. So we don't want to go much of history, but see, 1950, Alan Turing, very famous in computer science. He was studying linear computation.
He said Turing machine.
Lord, what is it? Famous paper. Computing, machinery and intelligence. CAD machine in 1950. Then 1956, workshop. John. What is it? We find our study of artificial intelligence.
Of course, there were no laptop, no mobile phone, no multimedia projector, no semiconductor. Computer can be made in a back of two very large devices.
So,
can machine think? Yes. But he also realized a bigger problem. How could we know if we succeed?
Unless you know something will succeed, why you have to invest a lot of time, money and so on? Make any project.
Unless you know it will succeed, otherwise why you have to understand it?
Simple guess, pure guess.
Two responders are there. One is human assistant, other one is computer assistant.
Internet, talk with him. This happened in a day-to-day life, remember?
Many times, if you dial here, they want to a number, who was fixed in? Did you get a call? Did you get something? Please choose one option if you are mobile customer, dial one.
If you are a TV customer, dial 2, prepaid, dial 3. And he has some extent the main option of equipment of the operator
plus 9. Are you sure operator is there other end? Now, operators are trying. But remember, those who cheat, they also try to adopt that system. And then maybe you are talking to SBI credit card. But it may be a machine there, and it will ask your better email, his letter of work, then your father's address, and
And we are okay, now tell your credit card number. I am verified. To verify further, we also need your PIN number. Look at this, I don't know what to say, but please tell you. Moment you say your PIN number, next second or message we can. Thanks for the payment of this much dollar. On zero balance, again message you can put SBI. You have zero balance now. Pay this much dollar. What is happening? Other side is a machine sitting analyzing and talking. So, what happens when machine also talks like you? What you are saying is, the two systems are equivalent to result, but they do not necessarily arrive at the goal result in the same way. Strong equivalence. The two systems is same internal process. That's why whenever you think that other side is not human, try to ask some question, some relevant question, and then it will get confused. That is to me also. To me, I always got the SMS, someone wants to chat with you. That's fine, that's what. At some stage, some of the answers you have to have to ask something yet. Maybe I go to so you must be chatting with me, not a person from other end. Ask some question. And then machine has no idea what to reply. Then you say, okay, other side is not computer. I'm not human, it is a machine. Well, but what you're saying is there could be a strong equivalence when they have same process, then have still more problem in identifying. Meaning computer is as intelligent as human. If you can participate in a Turing test, try it. What we are saying is, processing model knowledge representation is three aspects. And then, is there the chapter number 8 here? Directed back. Some kind of knowledge representation technique that focuses relationship between an object.
I don't know, you have studied directed graph.
Have you studied graph or queuing? Elective subject. But then you might have
studied elective subject.
But in AI you have thought of this kind of diagram.
Who was there basically?
Can you guess?
Student.
Then?
Okay, male, female, kind then. Where they stay. Then? Eye color, ID number. Some number. Then? Come and message or entry here. Okay. What question you can ask about data entry in the previous slide? And what question you cannot ask? With this data, I am saying what you can ask and what you cannot ask. Two things.
Say, down in the hall,
nothing here. Just one. Structure that represents alternatives in adversarial situations such as game play.
Of course, school game is based on AI. School game model by the market. So, kindness application of AI.
What we're saying is the path down the search tree represents a series of decisions made by the player. Simple example.
Say player 1 places 1, 2 or 3 x in the leftmost spaces. Say it again.
Row of spaces. Player 2 let us say is putting zeros in the next spaces. What the goal here? Place the last mark in the rightmost spaces. Something like this. Championship to Gary Kasparov. We never did it.
You say,
strongest player in the history. And he lost that game in this famous match. I'm very sure. Your area.
This is the area.
I'm not sure if the textbook also is like this. Hill climbing is another important topic.
You know, I have been watching that in DC.
Fine, you are very famous. You are born to be a US assignment.
You are in a car?
Of course. You are in a cycle here. You are in a bike there. Still, you are in here, you are gone.
Yes, you are in a car. Where do you get down there? Passing at a monument.
Okay, what do you do?
So you are in a passing at a DC. You are in a car.
What do you do? You wanted to see?
Famous White House. And then you won't get it. Okay, so
point is, how do you think this is making here?
Global maximum or local maximum. And then flat local maximum.
What is that is here? That means that's not probably which you have said it. But then, when you say, right, this is enough now, this is the best way to go.
Each blow is good enough.
Never make any decision.
What I'm saying is, I'm getting the cheapest. They were like Mary. In the
expert system.
Expert system cannot be without AI.
Finally, some kind of expert system only will develop.
So when you are talking about the specific set of information, which is from which extract processes particular pieces. So here you have rule based and then inference engine. Rule based and inference engine.
Expert. Many more examples.
extend your small. So, everything is basically here. Does the land have large bare areas? Does the land show evidence of bugs? Is the land generally thin?
And user has to respond. Here, A and N, remember, we wanted more and more intelligence like human, then we need to understand how human brain works.
This is exactly what we call artificial neural network.
The neural network is only in living organisms, in human.
Can we make something, can we mimic
human mind?
Here comes the artificial neural network.
Cell body here, nucleus there, and then you have some connectivity there.
We have some compelling electronic signal, okay? At any point of neuron is either in an excited state or inhibited state.
Like transistor, give up or what?
The excited state means conducts a strong signal, and here conducts a weak signal, inhibited state. And then series of connected neurons forms a pathway. And series of excited neurons creates a strong pathway.
Gap between axon and this one. Biological gap is called a
synthesis.
What we are saying here?
Basically, estimation of this W1, W2, W3, and if you have some more here.
Different inputs are there.
X1, X2, X3. You are giving here, you are going to be 3.
Basically, finding exactly weight of the difference. And each element has a numeric threshold value. So point is, if the effective weight exceeds the threshold value, it will produce the output at 1. Otherwise, output at 0. The process of addressing weights and threshold value is basically called training here.
Then, think of complexity of this. Train a computer to recognize any cat in a picture based on training done with several pictures.
You want to identify cat? Different cat images you have taken? And then can you say, yes, something up there.
Basic difference is computer your transistor, here no neuron. First I mean the speed is around 1000 per second here.
Speed of light is 3 into 10 to the power 8
meter per second.
Of course,
that is much slower.
Then memory, how many?
100 billion. No, do you have this many transistor in a microprocessor? No, three memory is not enough.
So, as of now, we have more basic elements than neuron here.
But my knowledge is no computer has this many transistors,
no processor has as of now.
And about 50 trillion bits here. perhaps 100 parallel crossing here, but again 1000 in one here. Then, what about voice recognition? Natural language processing, another electric column. Anyways, in a given language, definitely understand what you're saying. Imagine you discuss there during the presentation.